I put together this simple video to show how to add comments and how to use track changes in Overleaf. Okay, so this is the simple document. We can open, you might be prompted with these three tabs here, which you can collapse these tabs. So here it shows you all the files that are inside this repository or this folder. So we'll have to work only on the text file, which are the LaTeX file. And here is the body of the document, which is also rendered and or compiled here on the right side. So this is the outcome, the PDF, the final version, which can be downloaded here. And here on the left, we have the source code, which you can see, we can either show it in as a source code or rich text. So the rich text is just slightly better formatting, so it's probably a little bit easier to read. However, it's nicer to work on the source code if changes need to be made. So in order to activate the review, so we have to click here at the top on the review. This opens the review pane, and we need to ensure that the track changes are on, okay? We can also see that if the changes are on, when we actually are going to try to change a word. So let's say that we want to add a word, so add the sentence. We can see that Overleaf is actually highlighting these sentences green because it's using track changes. And we can also change a word here. So our theory, we can say we want to change it to a model. The Overleaf will take care and will also mark all our track changes, same as in Word. And then eventually, if you want to accept or reject the changes, we just have to click here. So in this case, let's reject these changes. And instead, if you want to add a comment, so that's how to edit the text. But if you want to add a comment, we just have to select the text here, click on this button here, add a comment, and then we can write our comment. So I don't know, add a citation. And then we just have to press comment or press enter in order to say it in a way to save the comment. That's all. And if you want to recompile the file and see the changes, okay, let's actually make a change. So add some text. We can just press Ctrl Enter and the file will recompile. Otherwise, we can just press or recompile here. So of course, in the PDF final version, all these comments and the track changes will not be shown. Thank you very much for listening, and I hope it was clear enough.